All right, next step is I've taken this marinated fresh mozzarella cheese olive oil and this brush, and I brushed that olive oil all on the crust to give it some good flavor all around the edges especially. And now we're gonna take this pizza pan and we're gonna put it in that oven. I'm gonna let it go about 8 minutes till it starts to brown. That's the key to the crispy crust.